marriage has been willed by God. God planned marriage since the beginning of time. So you will always need God in your marital life.
How can I ever describe our journey together for the last 9 years or so? We have been through a lot. Good times, bad times. We always like to dream big. Those dreams that we have planned, that we have built. We have survived the past decade together, and with you, and with my vow right now, and us being officially one, we will survive the succeeding times.
You have made me the happiest woman today. I promise you that I will take care of you, love you, and make a home for you. I love you, my dear Pepper, my love of a lifetime. I promise that I would always walk with you, hand on hand, even for 1,000 miles. This I vow as long as